back here again in Yonkers on June 24th, Sunday. Still a track walk on track 3. So basically the same thing as yesterday. Alright, I'm in Port Chester, New York, on the Haven Line in Northeast Quarter. This is the last stop in New York before going into Connecticut, heading north. That train that just passed was Amtrak 2253, Boston to Washington, D.C., SL Express. Once they come around this curve, they go faster. And the northbounds have to slow down for that curve. So a little north of here is the border of New York and Connecticut. Southbound locals to Grand Central. A nice stretch of straight track for faster trains. Here's the northbound to New Haven Express. I can't get them to blow. I don't know why. Looks like this northbound express to New Haven is running on track 1.
2252 Acel Express, Washington, D.C. to Boston.
Whenever there's a northbound Amtrak, they have to put these northbound express trains on track 1, and the Amtrak's on track 2. Amtrak 154. No fees original. Alright, final train here in Portchester is beginning to drizzle. Final train in Portchester. Southbound Express, Series 539 to Grand Central.